good afternoon, everybody, and thank you very much for coming. I just chaired a meeting of the government's emergency committee of ministers from Scotland, Wales, and Northern Ireland, and it's clear that coronavirus, COVID-19, continues and will continue to spread across the world and our country over the next few months. We've done what can be done to contain this disease, and this has brought us valuable time, but it's now a global pandemic, and the number of cases will rise sharply. Indeed, the true number of cases is higher, perhaps much higher than the number of cases we have so far confirmed with tests. And I've got to be clear, we've all got to be clear, this is the worst public health crisis for a generation. Some people compare it to seasonal flu. Alas, that is not right. Owing to the lack of immunity, this disease is more dangerous, and it's going to spread further. And I must level with you, level with the British public. More families, many more families, are going to lose loved ones before their time.